98Online.com.
What's going on? I'm Stash, and we have our friends here. Times of Grace is in town. Adam.
Howdy, howdy, howdy.
How you been, Adam?
I'm great, man. How are you?
Doing real, real nice.
Awesome.
And we've got Joel over here, and Jesse is here to drop some logic on us.
Drop some logic,
You going to do that today?
Maybe drop some logs, more like it. I'm going to tell you something right now.
Uh-oh.
I caught this, like, illness. I've had the most insane diarrhea.
Oh, no.
For the past 2 days. I was actually jogging on... What was it?
I think it's pronounced yogging.
Yogging, yeah. It's a soft J. I was jogging 2 days ago, and I felt pain come on. Started vomiting while jogging. I'm like, oh, man, get back. I had diarrhea straight for two days.
Man.
Couldn't keep anything down. And today is my first solid movement.
Oh, my God.
I think it's because I'm near you.
Did we shake hands when you walked in?
Yeah. Yes.
Talking like old men.
Yeah.
My stool was good today.
I had some great stool.
Let's move on from the stool, please.
I saw some nuts and twigs in it.
So, ladies, you want to come out to the show and meet Adam?
Check out my stool.
All right. So, now, Times of Grace, let me just make sure people understand what's going on who are on the peripheral of this. Like, you guys, Adam and Joel are in Killswitch. Jesse was in Killswitch at one point in time.
And
Jesse, Jesse, you've been in some other bands, too. And now, now this band is really Adam and Jesse, and Joel is on tour with the band. So,
you could say he's in the band.
Yeah, we forced him into the band.
Yeah, okay. We just made him join. Kind of what happened with Killswitch, too.
Yeah.
You should tell that story,
yeah,
Joel.
That's true.
What happened?
Oh, yeah. I actually thought we were having Aftershock practice one day.
Our first band together.
Yeah. A bunch of strangers showed up. And I was like, oh, we're going to jam with these guys today.
Yeah. And then
that was the birth. That was the birth?
Yeah, that was it.
Wow. That's awesome. That's great. Yeah. So Times of Grace, the album came out in January, and you're here tonight. You're playing with Under Oath. And, well, the Hymn of a Broken Man is out there to grab.
98 Rock Baltimore.